My name is Fred Massie, and we are on my farm here in Louisa County, Virginia.
My name is Peter Massie, and I farm with my father, Fred Massie, in Louisa, Virginia.
I would not have done this project without cost share. It's just too much investment at one time to come up with that much money to do everything at once. And if you don't have the money, you can't do the job. So if you have the cost share, that makes it more likely that you can afford the program as a whole.
These best management practices have allowed us financial security in not having to pay for the program entirely upfront. And then it also gives us some wiggle room to try new things.
The Soil and Water Conservation has been a great assistance to us. They came out with a plan better than anyone I could have come up with. We fenced out the creeks. That keeps the cattle out of them, and that also keeps the cattle from walking up and down street banks, making another place where the gully can form. We've also put automatic waters in the fields, and now they're drinking well water instead of creek water, and they don't have to go down in the creek to get it, and it's cleaner.
I was the point of contact with our excellent contractors who installed these best management practices. If me and Fred had been left to build that fence, we'd still be there, and we'd still probably be throwing hammers at each other, and it never would have gotten done.
The rotational grazing system makes it so the cattle get fresh grass more often. They move into a new field that has fresh grass, they can graze it down. They usually spend 2, 3, 4 days in there, and then you move them to another field. And after the cattle have moved off, the grass can recover. You try not to graze it down too close because you want it to grow back faster. You need to look at the numbers as it works on your farm. You have to look at what is your long-term plan for the farm. If you can see that you're going to be using this for a long term, it would be in your interest to look into it.
These best management practices should allow for another generation to come back and farm and continue the great work that we have started.